Hi everyone, this is Yakir from Arc Intelligence. In this video, we will go through the Approximate Wall Path tool in the environment for Revit plugin. So this tool allows you to quickly split a wall into a few predefined segments for the purpose of modeling prefabricated wall elements, such as highway noise barriers. To start using the tool, I created a placeholder wall located in the correct position. Now let's tab select the walls and go to the Environment tab in the Site ribbon. Click on the drop down arrow next to the Arrange Wall tool, and then click on the Approximate Wall Path, and a dialog box will open. We'll start by defining the approximate length of the segment we want to create. At any point, you can click Apply and see the result without leaving the command. Now you can see that the wall has been divided into equal segments, except for the last part of it. And this is because when Environment calculates the division along the wall, it refers to the original length of the wall you created. And to keep this length, we got a smaller leftover at the end. But don't worry, you can easily connect the leftover wall segment to an adjacent wall part by marking this checkbox. Now let's change the joint status to disallow, and then set a spacing and rotation parameter for each wall segment. Those parameters can be used to create a space for columns, or maybe to allow passage for animals and water drainage. In the spacing parameter, I will set a negative distance value of the spacing between the parts. And you can set a positive value as well. Now I will set the rotate angle parameter to rotate each wall segment on its center in order to complete my design. And we can see the result of the gaps between each wall that allows the animal passage and the water drainage. And remember that you can always change the parameter to suit your design. Now you can click finish to complete the process and exit the command. And one last tip for the end. You can use the Arrange Wall tool to step these walls according to the adjacent surfaces. So just select all the wall segments and go to the Environment tab and click on Arrange Wall. Define the parameter to suit your design and make sure to enable the length pattern option. And set the main part value to be equal to the length you define for the wall segment. Click OK. To learn more about the Arrange Wall tool, check out our tutorial in the description. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more new videos.